See, my reaction to Kanye West being at Glastonbury is that, you see, Glastonbury organisers have come up with a cunning trick. They're thinking, with all the great acts we've got on at Glastonbury, we need everyone to be able to use the toilet or go off and get something to eat, but not miss anything worthwhile. So what they did is they hired Kanye West. Who better? They're not going to miss anything. So when he's on, they couldn't even go to the toilet or get something to eat or just sleep. If he's on at the beginning of the day, obviously that's great because he'll warm up everyone's vocal cords by allowing them to boo him. So that is my reaction to Kanye West being at Glastonbury. I'm quite indifferent, actually, because I'm not going. But I know why the organisers have hired him to be there. It's to allow everyone to be able to go get something to eat, or go to the toilet, or sleep, or boo. That's why he's there. That's the only reason why he's there. Absolutely only reason that he's there. The only reason why he's agreed to go, or wanted to go, is because of his own arrogance. He thinks he's the best.